Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Healing Days Oracle, or welcome if you're new. If you're new here guys, consider subscribing. I also do private readings and I have an Etsy shop. Everything you see in front of you is from my Etsy, and I'm coming live for the rest of January nearly every day. So hit that notification bell and you don't miss that, because I could be reading live for you one of these days. Today you have your yes or no pick a card of the week. This is a video that I add every week to my channel. It's a bit late this week because I'm reorganizing here when I post the videos, but I hope you enjoy that. If you have a question that you know you need a simple yes or no answer, this is the video for you. So we do have today group 1, 2, 3, and 4. Group 1 with patience, group 2 with happiness, group 3 with manifestation, and group 4 with honesty. So whichever one calls your attention the first, you know, go with your gut feeling. The first one is most likely the right one. My details, the cards that I use, a way for you to support this channel, everything is on the description below. Again, guys, group 1, 2, 3, and 4, timestamp below. Thanks for watching. Group 1, if you chose patience, we leave here to represent the reading. We'll have some angel cards today. And there's an advice card here as well. So yes or no, group 1, try to get straight away. Choose a new direction. We have a year from now. So this time frame here, guys. Okay, get more information. Okay, so it looks like this is not yet. This is not something that you can manifest straight away. This is only a year from now. So it could be something that you wanted straight away. But it's just to tell you, a year from now, things can turn around. But right now, it's a no, because it's asking you for a new direction as well. So maybe there is something that you need to change regarding your attitude, regarding someone helping you there. It's asking you to get more information as well. And it's interesting because it asks you for patience. And it's because, you know, with patience there a year from now. Doesn't mean that there's no forever. It's not yet. You know, so group one, because it's asking you, there's a new direction. And there's also more information regarding this situation. Okay, so remember, there are other groups if this is not resonating with you, but in any case, it looks like there's something you can do different in this situation. You know, like choosing any direction here is a new approach. It's reaching out to someone else. It's communicating a different way, having a mind frame that is different, you know, and there's more information. So when the angels are telling you there's more information, there's something else for you to do. And that's why it's asking you for patience in this situation. Okay, so maybe you're asking for something that really takes long term to turn around and be resolved as well. In case you're asking a negative question as well, you know, this is a no. You need to have patience in this situation. A year from now, everything could be different. So just think about that, because it really makes a difference here on how you see the situation. It's like not yet, no, if you're asking a negative question anyway, but there is a patience that is needed here. And I feel like this time frame here, it's not for everybody. Not all the questions need a time frame, but this one is here because some of you who need a time frame, when you see these things turning around, it looks like it's a long time, but a year is nothing really. You know, these days, time is really flying, and there is a reason for that. So it's not yet, but there's something for you to do, because getting information, reaching out to other people, not being afraid to reach out, to be the first one, choosing a new direction, okay? I wanted to add extra cards here for some advice from the angels as well, from the guides. What's the advice here? In this case, that's a no. Practice moderation. Okay, guys, you know what this means here for you. So there's a reason here for this card. So there's a need to practice moderation in the situation. Okay, so anything that's going to extremes here, anything that's not helping you here, you know, could be the extreme, could be seeing things only one-sided, you know. So again, with the patience here, we're choosing new directions, new ways of approaching here. So practicing moderation will help you in this situation. We also have lead by example. Okay, guys, so anything that you want done, you know, any way that you want people treating you as well, you know, lead by example. You want something to happen to you, and you wanted to have a positive mind frame as well. Whenever something is not happening straight away, you know, lead by example by having that gratitude mind frame that, you know, things can turn around for you. You know, lead by example by the way you wanted to be treated, you treat the other one. So anything, guys, that you needed to be a leader, remember here, it's an example. It's how you want things to turn your way as well. So for this situation to turn for you. So just an advice here. So last card here from the angels, accept the struggles as lessons. Okay, guys. So especially when you see here like a year from now, so you may be thinking this is too long, I don't want to wait this. there is a reason, you know, there is a lesson here. And it could be a struggle right now, could be a situation that you need to change, you need to find a new approach, a new direction, more information, but there's a reason, okay? So patience is everything here, and it really looks like, you know, the angels are telling you, have a bit of patience here. There's something for you to change. There's more information for you, and practicing moderation can help you with this door to open at some point if it really is something you wanted to manifest. Like I said, if this is a negative situation, it is a no, but there are things you can do. Having more patience with yourself, with whoever's involved here, practicing moderation, being an example, and accepting struggles as lessons. To not just complain about the situation, but understand that there's a reason for a situation to happen for you the way they are at the moment. There's a lesson. And many times when we don't learn the lesson, we get stuck in that cycle. Okay, so a year from now, things could be very different and you can be manifesting the situation if it's something you want, but there are lessons in between. So sooner you learn the lesson, sooner you open the door as well, okay? So take what's resonating here, guys. But I really feel like with patience, with changing a little bit, you can open this door in the future if this is something you want, or resolve the situation. This is if there is negative question, but there is a no anyway for negative questions in any case. But there are things for you to do no matter what. Whether you're asking a positive or negative question, you know, more information, seeing things in a positive way, asking, you know, help, or really being an example, giving the help as well, learning some lessons and having patience here, and things will be resolved or open for you at some point, okay? Yeah, that's what I have here for you, group one. Hope this helps you out and resonates in some way. If it does, let me know, leave me a comment. You know, I'm always happy to hear from you. If you want an extension of this reading or any other questions, my link is below for private readings as well for my Etsy shop. Everything you see in front of you and much more is there. If you're new here, consider subscribing. Make sure to like and share this video with someone that needs a reading. And as always, I wish you a lovely, blessed and healing day. Thanks for watching. Group 2, if you chose happiness, we leave here to represent your reading. And we start with some angel cards. And we'll have some advice from the other angel cards as well. But group 2, yes or no. We do have unlikely. So this is a situation that is... there is something else that may be for you to do, right? Because it's unlikely that can happen straight away. There's perfect timing here for something to be done, okay? It really feels like you guys can do something right now to change the situation. We do have helpful people, okay? I understand where this is going. We'll get some extra cards here from the advice from the angels anyway. But just to start with these guys, it really feels like it's unlikely that things can open up for you the way they are right now. Because, you know, when helpful people come here, it's like you need to reach out. You need to, you know, be the first one to ask something, ask for help, send an email, contact first, so you can resolve the situation, you know. So it feels like with the approach that you have right now, it's not going to happen. But there is a way that you can change things here. This is perfect timing to ask for help, to reach out, to be the first one. So don't be afraid to do that, so you can actually turn things around. It feels like it's up to you guys to turn this, okay? That this is, it's dependent of you. So it's unlikely that things will unfold. If this is a positive situation that you want manifested, it's unlikely that will happen the way that you are approaching. So there's something for you to do. This is the perfect timing. So reaching out to someone, asking, there's more information, there's more help here. You know, doesn't mean that there's someone who's your best friend or anything like that. So it's just saying helpful people. When they say this, it's because there's going to be someone that will help you out. Even if you have no idea where, just, you know, be the first to reach out. Don't be afraid. Have the courage, really. Because there's happiness for you as well. You know, you chose happiness here for a reason. And there is happiness coming your way. But it's unlikely that is the way you're approaching. So it feels like this is dependent of you. It's like in your hands to turn this situation to a yes or no. If you don't do anything about it, it's going to be a no. It really feels like there's something you needed to do to turn things around. But yes, you can manifest a yes here for you, but you will need to reach out. So just understand here, if it's something you're trying to manifest, you will need to reach out. This is the timing that you need to do something. And then, yes, you can manifest this. If you don't do anything, if you're just waiting for things to unfold, they will not. Unlikely, they will unfold for a yes. It's not because it's impossible. Most likely, you know, it's just hard that this is a yes without you doing anything. So this is a yes if Yes, if you do something. It's yes, if you reach out to someone. You know, there's happiness waiting for you. So don't think in a negative way. Many times we're afraid to reach out or ask for help or just be the first one to contact someone because we think of the negative. So happiness is already there waiting for you. So this is a yes for you, group two, if you reach out, if you do something. Okay, if you're asking a negative question, this is unlikely that it's negative, okay? Maybe you're seeing things in a negative way and you need to look things into the happiness, okay? So there's helpful people there as well in case you're struggling with someone regarding a specific situation here that you think is negative, if your question is negative. But for you guys asking positive things, you wanted to manifest, it's unlikely that will be so easy manifested, like just unfolding naturally. You have to do something. Okay, so hopefully you understand what I mean. So there's a perfect timing for you to reach out, do something, and then yes, you can manifest this, but it depends on you. So it does feel like this is a yes. If you manifest, if you do something, you reach out, you know, don't be afraid because there's happiness there. I wanted to add extra cards here for advice from the angels for you as well. So you understand this a little bit more. Yeah, give without expectation. You see, again, you know, when we are just really considering that things will be positive, you know, on the happiness side, because many times we have the expectations that, you know, will be negative or someone has to do something for us, you know, be the first to reach out, be the first to give, so you will receive as well. There's helpful people, but you need to go there first, you know, so very interesting here. So anything else for group two? Don't relinquish your power, okay, guys? So, again, thinking that things maybe is negative when it's positive and thinking already you don't have the power to turn things around when it is just in your hands. You can actually turn this and you can bring the situation to yes for you. You have the power to turn this, to manifest this. So it's up to you. That's why I say, like, this is a yes. If this is a yes, guys, if you are doing something, okay? It's unlikely because it's unlikely if you don't do anything because it's not going to fall into your lap, you know? There are situations that, yes, sometimes just fall. It's going to happen no matter what. But in this case here, no, you have to do something, okay? So don't relinquish your power. Don't think that you don't have the power to manifest this because you do, okay? Even if you have to reach out to helpful people, even if you have to be the first one, it's just to tell you, you have the power, okay? So anything else here for group two, okay? Follow the golden rule, okay? So is that golden rule, is that intuition, you know, is that trust in yourself, you know, that you can do. The golden rule of treating the other ones the way you want to be treated. Reaching out, you know, doing your part. So not relinquish your power, okay, guys? So it really feels here that this is, like I said, yes if. Yes if you do something. It's yes because you will reach out and do your part of contacting someone, of, you know, looking things in a positive way with happiness and, you know, understanding that you have the power to manifest this. So it's like that's like an attitude as well. Many times it's not even just something you need to do, but a state of mind that you need to understand you already have the power to manifest this and you may need to align yourself with that belief. So this is unfolding for you. So there's something to change here, guys, okay, regarding the attitude, maybe the person, the place. So take what's resonating, but this is the unlikely is if you don't do anything. Okay, but if you do, yes, this is happening for you. You have the power to unfold this, but you need to reach out to someone here, okay? There will be helpful people. Maybe it's one person, maybe it's more than one, but you can open this door, but do something. This is the time. Don't hold yourself back, okay? Give yourself permission here. It's like, yes, give yourself permission. If you give yourself permission, this is unfolding, this is resolving for you. Yeah, that's what I have here for your group too. I hope this helps you out and resonates in some way. If it does, let me know, leave me a comment. You know, I'm always happy to hear from you. If you want an extension of this reading or any other questions, my link is below for private readings as well for my Etsy shop. Everything you see in front of you and much more is there. Make sure to like this video, share with someone that needs a reading. If you're new here, consider subscribing. And as always, I wish you a lovely, blessed and healing day. Thanks for watching. Group 3, if you chose manifestation, we leave here to represent the reading and we start with some angel cards and there'll be advice cards from the angels as well. But we start with these ones here that give us some straightforward time. So group 3, yes or no group 3. We do have reconsider, so there's something to reconsider there, guys. Maybe the way you're approaching someone, the communication with someone here, so reconsider here. What else do you need to reconsider? Okay, so we do have a yes for your group three. Okay, we know it's a yes. But what do you need to reconsider? What do you need to do? You know, we have trust. Okay, Straight away here, group three, we have reconsider, but we do have yes. So it is a yes for you, whether this is a positive or negative question, but there's something to reconsider. And with the sword here, really being drawn to, you know, the sword, the air, the communication. So it really feels like you can reconsider the way you're communicating here with yourself, with someone. It could be you, you know, saying negative things towards your situation when it's already a yes, or when you're not seeing things as positive as they are. And also with someone, if there's someone involved in your question, reconsider the way you're communicating here, okay? So communication is a key here in this situation. I'm really being drawn here to the sword here. But remember, you have manifestation already, and it's interesting because you got a yes. So yes, this is manifesting, this is resolving for you. If you're asking a negative question, this is a yes, but there's something to reconsider the way you're communicating as well, okay? But I feel like many of you asking positive things, blessings coming your way, okay? This is like a yes, you can see here the light coming. But there's something for you to trust as well. It could be that you needed to trust the universe, you know, the higher powers, trust that this is happening for you. You may not know all the answers, you may not know how the door will open, how this will be resolved, how can you manifest this, but you have manifestation, you have yes here for you. There's a need for you to trust. It could be that you need to trust yourself, you need to trust someone. So take what's resonating in your situation, but it really feels like there's something that you guys can trust already. This is like, yes, staying that positive mind frame into that gratitude mind frame that you needed to just let unfold here for you. So it really feels here, group three, this is like, yes, it's just happening. You know, you just may need to wait a little bit, or you will see the alignments, the synchronicities coming, okay? Pay attention for you guys, what's coming to me, repeated numbers, okay? 111, 222, if you're seeing 1111, that kind of thing. Just pay attention to what you're doing the moment you see that. Okay, I always say that, pay attention to what you're doing, because the universe is not just sending you the sign for no reason. There is a reason for you to just pay attention. What are you doing at that moment? What are you thinking at that moment? You know, it could be a situation that's just giving you signs as well. So you know this is manifesting for you. But there's something to reconsider here, group three, okay? Like I said, with the communication, with someone, with yourself. Sometimes it's that internal dialogue that we have that's so negative, you know? Sometimes we're just listening to our ego when we should be listening to our intuition, our higher self, you know? So just remember that. So if there's any negativity, any patterns of saying negative things when you actually want positive, you want to manifest something, but you're saying negative towards your situation, just cut yourself and change that intention there. Put some intention towards the things you want, because we have yes here, guys. And this is yes to resolve something, to manifest, to open doors. And I wanted to get extra cards here from the angels as advice as well for you guys. Okay, so group two, you know, is a yes. Okay, what's coming here? Forgive yourself. Okay, guys. So it could be some of you needed to forgive yourself regarding, you know, the way, like I was saying negative towards yourself, towards your situation. You want things manifested, but you're just using negative words. You know, maybe you need to forgive yourself and understand that didn't manifest before. There was no chance to resolve the situation before, but this is the time. This is the chance that you have. The universe is giving you for this. Yes. So some of you needed to forgive yourself, you know, could be, like I said, for negative words or anything else. And anything else for group three? Live your bliss, okay? This is really for you guys to understand, to stay in that positive mind frame, like I was saying, to stay more on the positive vibe, because it's very easy to say, you know, stay positive, but we have all the things going on and bombarding us with negativity all day. Could be news, could be the people around it, could be the negative people that you work with. So to just remember to block yourself from that, you know, sometimes we need to clear our energy from those things that are just coming towards us and this bringing us into a negative state, when we should be living our bliss and considering that things are manifesting for you. You know, you have divine time, you have higher powers around you as well. So trust, okay, guys? So you need to trust that, and you can live your bliss, block negativities. It could be people, it could be places, it could be just our own internal dialogue as well, like I was saying, okay? And anything else here for group three, because we know it's a yes. We do have love is your energy. Beautiful. You can see here, group three, how, you know, those cards are coming for you to, like, really stay on a in that positive, you know, vibe, to stay in that positive mind framing, that gratitude mind frame. So anything that was difficult for you here, group three, is just to tell you, doors will open, things will unfold for you, okay? And you're going to go away from this state of negativity or anything that maybe things were not going well for you for a while, or you're waiting for results, you're waiting for a solution, you're waiting for a job offer, you're waiting, you know, to manifest more money, to resolve a situation with someone. So this is like, the time is coming. So stay in that positive mind frame. Love is your energy. So remember, like I said, catch yourself, you know, saying negative words, saying negative things towards a situation. So try to catch yourself, because that voice is not real. You know, your real self, it's love. You know, your real, your energy, it's love. So stay in that place, stay in that positive mind frame. And we have yes here. Even if you're asking a negative question, guys, there's something that you can trust here. There's something that you can communicate and manifest this and resolve the situation. But many of you asking positive things, the doors will unfold, the blessings are coming your way, okay? Stay already in that positive gratitude mind frame, because it's yes and you can trust. Yeah, that's what I have here for your group three. I hope this helps you out and resonates in some way. If it does, let me know, leave me a comment. You know, I'm always happy to hear from you. If you want an extension of this reading or any other questions, my link is below for private readings, as well for my Etsy shop. Everything you see in front of you and much more is there. If you're new here, consider subscribing. Make sure to like and share this video. It helps the channel very much. And as always, I wish you a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching. Group 4, if you chose honesty, we leave here to represent your reading. And we start with some angel cards. And we have some extra advice cards as well. So one is jumping here, is don't stop. So whatever you're doing here, guys, whatever you're trying to do to resolve or manifest the situation, don't stop, okay? So anything else from the angels? We have don't stop. It's telling you to not stop, okay? There's something better. There's something better than you thinking, guys. Maybe some of you are thinking negative or thinking it's so difficult. There's something better than you think. Okay, so what else here? Group 4. I'm going to get some advice as well. So we do have a yes. You can see here. Yep. Yes, guys, and it's an exclamation mark. It's like, yes, this is happening, okay? And there's better than you think, okay? So if you're asking a negative question, guys, it's like, it's better than you think. It's yes, but it's better than you think. But many of you asking positive things, okay? Don't stop, guys. It feels like you're doing something already. You are working hard towards the situation. It really feels like honesty is very important in this situation here. You know, whatever you're doing, don't stop, and honesty, okay? So speak your mind, speak your truth, and be honest with yourself, whoever's involved in your situation, okay? Because it will be really beneficial to open the door. But it's just to tell you, it's going to be better than you think. It's going to be better than maybe you have imagined. You can really, you know, dream high here, because it's a yes. And this is yes here, because there's two yes. One yes is just yes, and this one is with exclamation mark. I normally get this one here when I really feel like this is something like it's definitely happening. This door is opening and it's coming with more blessings. That's why there's something better. Okay, so no doubt here, guys, even if you're asking a negative question, it's going to be better than you think, okay? But we do have yes, don't stop. It feels like you're already working hard here, and maybe you're thinking, when is this happening for me? I have done so much. Okay, you're nearly there, okay? So when this yes comes, like, you know, the blessings, things are gonna align, you do have, you know, the balance coming your way, things that were out of balance, extremes here, you know, you're finding that peace of mind again, you're finding balance, honesty, and manifestations here for you, okay? So no doubt here, group 4, that's a yes, but I will add advice here from the angels as well. So anything they wanted to tell you, anything they wanted to focus on as well, because this is manifesting, this is resolving for you. So group 4, what else do you need to know? Know your truth. And again here, you know, don't stop. Honesty, know your truth as well, okay? So manifesting here, guys, for sure. But you do need to know your truth as well, to be honest. Like I said, you know, honesty is everything, with yourself, with anybody involved here. So you may need to speak with someone, because they're saying don't stop as well. So it looks like you're already doing something, but they are telling you, keep going, you're nearly there. And communication as well, honesty is everything. So you know your truth and stand up for what you want, okay? It's going to be better than you think. Anything else for group 4? What do you need to do? We have a yes. We have make each day count, okay, guys? Especially if you're worried, if you're thinking like, when is this happening? When is it going to unfold, okay? Make each day count. Don't stay worried, okay? If I feel like the energy for this here, because I don't read just the cards, the energy too. So the energy for you here, guys, for this is like, don't stay, you know, stuck in worries and thinking, when is this happening? Okay, don't stop, do what you need to do. But, you know, be, you know, honest with yourself, okay? Know your truth. Make sure each day count as well, like living, enjoying the days. Even if you didn't see this result yet, it's going to happen. It's telling you here, yes, okay? But enjoy your days as well, without worry, without the stress. So trust the divine time in the universe as well. Anything else for group four? What do you need to hear here? Focus on positive, say on the positive. That's what I was saying as well, you know? So some of you could be thinking negative things. When is this happening? I have been working so far, so hard. Okay, I can see you here working with this. Don't stop. And they're telling you, there's still a little bit more. Don't stop. You're nearly there. But, you know, carry on. Focus on the positive and catch yourself. I always say that. Catch yourself if you say negative things towards the situation. You want to unfold the positive. So why say negative? You know, so to catch yourself saying negative words or thoughts or anything that is not coming from your higher self. It's coming from ego. It's coming from, you know, just those voices in our heads that are not real. So remember, focus on the positive and you will see unfolding this really, really soon, guys. And much better than you think. There's something much better, okay? So expect the best here, guys, because it's unfolding here for you, no doubt. That's what I have here for your group four. I hope this helps you out and resonates in some way. If it does, let me know, leave me a comment. You know, I'm always happy to hear from you. If you want an extension of this reading or any other questions, my link is below for private readings as well for my Etsy shop. Everything is in front of you and much more is there, so make sure you check it. If you're new here, consider subscribing. Make sure to like and share this video as well with someone that needs a reading. It helps the channel very much. And as always, I wish you a lovely, blessed and healing day. Thanks for watching.